In The Return of the Jedi, this was the first appearance of Ian McDiarmid in the role of the Emperor. In The Empire Strikes Back, actress Marjorie Eaton plays the Emperor, although her voice was dubbed over.